I stare at the moon. I know it recognizes me too. I wonder why the morning always comes so soon. Always during the day I'm searching for you. My sleeping pattern's somewhat taboo. I wonder why the morning always comes so soon. Straight up made for this and I'ma turn it upside down. Real friends want nothing from you but to stick around. I'm dialing 408 so he can go cook up the sound. Always feeling faded.
Hello everyone!
How you guys doing?
Welcome back to our channel.
¿Cómo están? ¿Cómo están todos? Thank you so much for watching. Today's video is gonna be very interesting. ¿Lo dije bien?
Sí.
Oh, great. We are signing the lease, we can say, to the place that we're gonna have the wedding.
And I'm excited. Yeah. We're gonna take you guys with us so you guys can like see the process. And that's pretty much all we got.
Yeah, buddy. Get ready and follow us around like always. Bye. See you right now.
How you feel?
Huh?
How you feel? Good. Oh, it's happening.
What's happening?
What?
I look kind of skinny now. Hey, I think 85 will fit perfect here. Victor, I didn't like the ceiling that was very low. But you small baby, you shouldn't complain about that. Yeah, this lighting is nice. Yeah, like those lights in here, I would like to use it for like la hora loca, like the crazy hour. Are you recording me? I record you. Yeah, but what about those? Yeah. It look nicer. We're supposed to be sitting here or on the top over there?
Yo creo que
será para
el DJ.
El DJ está allá.
Sí,
es un vibe. Es un vibe, ¿verdad? Yo. This is the bathroom for the whole event. It's not another bathroom inside.
There's
a bathroom inside that's
not redone.
Okay. There's three bathrooms. Okay.
This is the main men's bathroom. There's the main ladies bathroom, and then there's.
This is
bathroom.
Nice.
Okay.
I like bathrooms.
So, this one, you just finished yesterday, so it's nice. Cleaning.
Yep.
It's nice. The mirrors in there, you know, everything in there is brand new.
Everything
down here is brand new.
It looks new.
Yeah.
And the mirrors make it like, I don't know, look bigger.
Yeah,
I love
it. We do have lighting here and stuff, but like he's scraping everything, so we just took everything out.
Oops. Be careful. This is the room.
So
there you go.
Right now, this is kind of set up for a social distancing conference that we have. That's why the chairs are set up like that. That's why there's no tables in here. But usually you'd be set up, you know, with tables throughout the whole room. And if you have 85 people, chances are, I mean, I got my fingers crossed. I don't want to speak too loud, but the vaccine is out.
Yep.
You know, so people are getting their round ones, people are getting their round twos.
Well, I always gotta talk first.
I don't know.
Okay, so we just got home. So we went to see the place and we really like it. Of course, this is like the second time we went over there. And we made our deposit. We reserved the date. And it was a very exciting moment. And everything comes to, you know, reality. And we're gonna spend a lot of money. The reason we didn't close the video earlier was because we needed to do some things, you know?
Yeah, we had more errands to run, so... But it was really like a hit of a shock. How do you say it? I don't know how you say it. It's like a...
It's on me.
Como un... Right. Like a reality check, I guess. Like, it really felt real.
Yeah,
when so. We, like, actually put the deposit, because... You spend so much time like, oh yeah, we're gonna get married, oh yeah, we're gonna do the wedding, we're gonna plan it, whatever. But until you actually go and like have a date and it's reserved and it has your name on it, that's when it's like, oh damn, like we really about to get married.
And then you read the contract and be like, you don't got no refund, you just got like credit.
Yeah, so now it's like, we either get married or you get married. Because you're not gonna get everything.
Credit,
yeah, so. But you're not gonna get everything back. Like, if
no,
that's
you can get a credit. You get a credit.
But why would you want a credit if you ain't getting married?
No, baby, but I'm just saying, like, it is in occasions, people can get credit.
Oh,
like,
well, yeah.
You can, let's say people don't get married, they can do, like, their sweet 16 of their kids.
That's true. But it was a very exciting moment. And
yeah.
Now it's real, so now it's more planning and more moving forward.
So hopefully you guys follow us in other videos when we do other things. So today I actually reach out to, like, DJs, photographer, I met with a friend and he gave me some options, so hopefully we can get that done within the next 2-3 months, at least to reserve the date. And Victoria already got her person doing her
dress.
Me, yeah. I just need to go to a spa and get that done because I only need one day.
So I chose to like get it custom made because I wanted it to be done
Pen
like
miss.
How I wanted it, and I wanted it to be like my measurements.
La Brivana.
Not really. And then also, like, it's a lot of planning, just not the location. So now is when we really have to pay attention to the, like, points and keys. Because we're planning our own wedding. We don't have a wedding planner. So, yeah. And let us know if you guys want us to, like, take you on our other journeys for the wedding. Because we could do that, too.
Okay.
So, yeah.
So, like, comment, and share.
Subscribe!